Hi, my name is Murat Keskinkelins, marketing manager EMEA for Conferencing Systems, and I'm here at ISE to present you our new CCS1000D digital discussion system. Digital discussion system is a compact, easy to set up and easy to use discussion system, but it offers advanced features which makes it the ideal solution for small to medium sized meetings like town halls, courtrooms, business centers, and also for day-to-day rental jobs. One of the main features is the convenient recording functionality what we have in. There is a unique built-in recorder inside the control unit. So with that built-in recorder, you can already record up to a whole day of meeting, up to 8 hours on the internal recorder. Next to that, we have the option to record on an external USB stick. And with the external USB stick, you can even go up to 4,000 hours of recording on one single USB stick. If we look to the speech intelligibility of the system, also that one, we have a built-in acoustic feedback suppressor, which means you can increase the volume of the system without having howling. Next to that, when you activate the delegate microphones, the loudspeaker of the system is active at the same time as the microphone, which gives you the better face-to-face meeting experience. As you can see on the table here, we have an automatic camera control setup. So also that's one of the features of the CCS1000 system. When you activate your microphone, automatically the camera is going to the active speaker and shows it on the big screen. Another new feature is the advanced configuration and control by using a laptop or an iPad, for example. As you can see on the control device, we have already quick setup and control with like volume, microphone mode. But next to that, we have here an iPad. You can access the web server which is built into the system. And by that, you can do some advanced configuration and control. For example, for the chairperson, this means that he can easily add persons in the speakers list, as you see over here. We can activate a microphone, but also put persons in the request list so that people can wait until they can speak. And of course, I can switch all off all the microphones in the system. But of course, when the meeting is over, we have also an energy saving mode in the system. That means that after 2 hours of inactivity of the system, the system switches off automatically. Of course, that means cost saving and energy-wise, but also it prolongs the system lifetime. So shortly, with CCS1000D, you have a compact yet versatile system, and it is really the ideal solution for small to medium-sized applications, as mentioned, like town halls, like business centers and courtrooms, and for the day-to-day rental companies. Thank you.